there's a kind of moral immaturity begotten by the claim of being morally wise, that to simply be able to know the right principles, e.g., racism is wrong, that alone somehow gets a lot of Americans to where they need to be. Yet you see how segregated their lives remain. You see the problematic attitude they have towards, let's say, service workers. You see the performative ways in which they support social movements, and the fickle way. You only need to look at the immediate aftermath of George Floyd.